तेग बहादुर सिमरिय करनौन दयावे ताए सब थाई होए सहाय। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। आई एम जैस्मिन कौर ऑफ क्लास 8C फ्रॉम गुरु नानक पब्लिक स्कूल मॉडल टाउन एक्सटेंशन लुधियाना। आई एम गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट अ डेक्लामेशन ऑन गुरु तेग बहादुर जीज लाइफ एंड टीचिंग्स। Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was the 9th Guru of the Sikh religion. He was born in Amritsar, Punjab in 1621 and was the youngest son of Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji and Mata Nanki Ji. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was also known as the principled and a fearless warrior. Guru Ji wrote 116 hymns which are included in Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was married to Mata Gujri Ji in 1633. In March 1664, Guru Har Krishan Ji was contracted with smallpox. Guru Har Krishan Ji's follower asked him that who will be the successor of yours. Guru Har Krishan Ji replied, Baba Bakala, meaning the next guru would be found at the village Bakala. Taking the advantage of these words, some people installed themselves as the true guru at the village Bakala. Sikhs were puzzled to see so many claimants. A wealthy trader, Baba Makhan Shah Lubana, prayed for his life and promised to give 500 gold coins to the Sikh guru. He arrived in the search of the 9th Guru. He saw so many claimants and offered them 2 gold coins. He knew that the true Guru would know my promise. Every Guru he gifted 2 gold coins accepted his coins. Then he discovered Tegh Bahadur Ji. He gifted 2 gold coins to Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji. And Guruji told him that you have promised to give 500 gold coins if you were survived. Then Baba Makhan Shah Lubana made the good difference and ran upstairs at the rooftop and shouted, Guru Ladho Re, Guru Ladho Re, meaning I have found the Guru. In August 1664, Sikh Sangat arrived at village Bakala and noted Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji as the 9th Guru of the Sikh religion. Guruji wrote 116 Shabads, 15 Rags, and his Bhagats contributed 782 compositions, which are included in Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji as Bani. Guruji travelled to many parts of the country, including Assam and Dhaka, to preach the teachings of Guru Nanak and spread the messages of the Sikh religion. As well as Guruji started community water wells and langars for the poor. His martyrdom was for protecting the religious freedom of Hindus of Kashmir under the reign of Emperor Aurangzeb. Thank you and have a marvelous day ahead.